I love your bodies, your waiting bodies. They patiently or impatiently wait, prisoners in the darkness of the theater. This imaginary place, not a solid, but a liquid one. I am your food tonight. You are the power, the potential. You are the artists, creating and transfiguring the reality. You are the human beings, therefore the gods. You are the ones capable of wonder, therefore capable of creating something wonderful. Capable of creating something wonderful. Capable of creating something wonderful.